Action on playback. Let's make it big. Everybody in the background.
Are you watching Entertainment Today with us?
Set up a brand new video here in LA.
Yeah, man. Brand new single coming out in the summer called Probably.
First of all, I have to say hello to the only one of you I've ever spoken to, although I've never seen any of you, and that's Duncan.
Hello.
My co-presenter on ET.
How are you,
love? Very nice
to
see you.
Nice to see you in the flesh, though, over the screen.
You did a very good job. Ben Shepherd's a worried man. This is not the first time you guys have shot a video here,
we've
though,
been
right?
Here about two or three times.
We come out here because we love the sun. We love the girls, even though the girls are quite stush. the girls are a bit stush.
Do you think it's though that they don't understand what you're saying because of the accent?
Oh,
kind
yeah,
of like, excuse me?
She said, oh my god, I really like your accent. I'm like, yeah, Troy thought it.
What's the other big difference between British girls and...
Oh, British girls rock, man. I mean, they keep it real. Why don't we get this poppin'? Top floor with no disturbing.
Room service in the morning. This will be the night that we are. Well, how are you handling the fame?
It's hard, man.
What's the hardest thing about it? Because
I think that's why we like coming here, one of the reasons. Because it's like we're just normal guys here, nobody knows us. We can sit out, walk about the street.
We're not moaning. We've got the best job. We're living our dreams. But at the same time, there's ups and downsides to every single job.
Are you doing some acting as well, did I hear?
Yeah, I just finished a movie.
Mm-hmm. Woo! Jennifer Love
Hewitt. Woo! It's out next Valentine's Day.
How about the rest of you guys? Have you got other things bubbling going on?
Lots of things bubbling.
Like?
Just, you know, it's just working hard. I mean, we've got a new album coming out, The Blue, which is going to be out later this year, which I'm really excited about. We've been working back hard in the studio, so working all that. And just going to see what happens. Take it all the way to the top floor,
and let's get bobbing, man. You like him?
Look.
Go on a date.
Okay, so I'm talking. That's why we're not in America. In America, we are not known.
Are those the ones
unless
that you said were snooty?
Unless you've seen Love Actually.
Lip balloon.
For those ones that you said were a bit snooty?
They're all snooty.
They would have been.
Get inside, it's going to be troubling you and me, by the way.